Hello? Hello? McFly? You're right here. This is day two of the We're Going Back celebration. Now make like a tree and get out of here.
Hey, it's Marty.
And Jennifer.
We're back to day two of We're Going Back here in Fillmore. We're having a blast. What do they got going on here, Jen?
We got DeLoreans, we've got the flux capacitors, we've got hoverboarding, we got everything, really.
Yeah, actual hoverboards on cranes that you can ride.
Really pumped up to be here. It's cool to be here around so many fans of the trilogy. It's really cool. This is the year they go back. We are going back.
I'm so excited to be sharing this experience with my son.
And I really like the parts of the movies.
I'm a big fan of movie, and you can guess what is my son's name. It's Marty, of course. In Polish, it's Marcin.
Back to the Future has always been a part of my life for the last 30 years.
Back to the Future! Yeah.
And to experience this with my son is absolutely amazing.
This is the first time that all three of us have been together since the premiere of the movie.
Yeah. Correct, 30
yeah.
years. Yeah,
yeah. 30
been
years.
It's been a long time.
And we haven't changed a bit, have we?
No.
This is October 22nd, 2015. It's officially the future. And in a minute, I'm going to take my first hoverboard ride. Best nerd moment of my life.
Money! We come all this long way here to California from Germany.
Yeah, that's heavy, Doc.
And great Scott, this is an amazing event.
Hey, this is Stephen Clark from backtothefuture.com. It's very humbling to meet people from all around the world giving accolades to the site for keeping the torch alive and keeping things going. And it's been a journey. It's been a very exciting thing to be a part of.
We're in front of a real antique store that's dressed up as the Blast from the Past store from the movie. Got all the old stuff, the computer, and old 80s paraphernalia. It's pretty cool.
Hey guys, here, Louis Krubich, Jay Aaron, Lee Leshin, filmmakers of the documentary Back in Time, about to premiere our film for the wonderful fans. They're standing online around the block. Very excited to be here.
Back in time! Back in time!
Back in time!
Back in time!
We're the Flux Capacitors. We're the official Back to the Future theme band, and we're about to play some music here and get this entire crowd rocking to some cool 80s music.
Time machine, trying to get back to the future. We're raising money for the Michael J. Fox Foundation for Parkinson's Research. My name's Oliver Holler. I'm a volunteer for Team Fox. We're letting folks donate to the Michael J. Fox Foundation for Parkinson's Research for a chance to ride in the DeLorean time machine on the actual railroad, on the rail tracks, and re-experience the movie for themselves. This is a once-in-a-lifetime experience. I'm having fun. I think all the passengers are having fun. Kind of a rare opportunity.
Yeah!
What's it gonna be, McFly? Are you in or out?
I was just thinking, maybe I should really talk to my father first.
Your father! Long answer, McFly!
It feels like a family. I've never been with like-minded people who are just as obsessed as I am. It felt right. It felt cool that I could kind of totally nerd out with all these people. And it definitely is a feeling I haven't had before.
What are you looking at, butthead? Get out of here.